Oh, okay. Sorry. I just wanted to see who the dragon warrior was.
You?
Me?
The universe has brought us the dragon warrior.
Everybody is kung fu fighting. Your mind becomes fast as lightning.
Who are you, Panda?
Master Tigress!
You don't belong here.
The Panda?
You're a disgrace to Kung Fu.
He wasn't even meant to be here! It was an accident!
There are no accidents.
Dad? I just have so many questions. Where did I come from? How did I get here, Dad? And who am I?
I'm surprised you remember so little.
I can only be stopped by a master of chi.
Anything is possible.
I am not a master of chi, okay? I don't know if I'm the dragon warrior. I don't even know if I'm a panda. I don't know who I am.
I think it's time I told you something I should have told you a long time ago.
We can learn kung fu. We can be just like you.
Finally.
What did you just say?
The secret ingredient of my secret ingredients.
The power of the dragon scroll is nothing. It's nothing!
I don't have to turn you into me. I have to turn you into you!
There is no secret ingredient. It's just you.
You taught us who we were meant to be. Who are you?
I've been asking the same question. Am I the son of a panda?
A father.
The son of a goose?
A family.
Tigress, no!
A friend.
A student. A teacher. Turns out, I'm all of them.
Your story may not have such a happy beginning, but that doesn't make you who you are. It is the rest of your story, who you choose to be.
It's the same. Yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery, but today is a gift. That is why it is called the present.
Skadoosh.
Who are you, Panda?